balance this equation, NH4OH plus HNO3, that's ammonium hydroxide plus nitric acid. Let's count the atoms up. So we have one nitrogen here, plus we have the one nitrogen here. That gives us two hydrogens. We have four plus one plus this one here. That's six. And then oxygens, we have one plus the three. So we have four oxygen atoms. On the product side, we have one nitrogen here plus this one. That gives us two hydrogens. We have four plus in the H2O, we have these two. So that gives us six. And then oxygens, we have the three plus the one. And that gives us four. And you can see when you look at the coefficients here, this equation is already balanced. If you're having problems, it's likely that you're not counting the atoms up correctly. You have four H's here, one here, and then another one here. You have to count all of these. It's helpful to draw a table or a chart like I have here. Keep track of everything. This is Dr. B with the balanced equation for NH4OH plus HNO3. Thanks for watching.